I'm John Bryant. Here is a look at overnight lows across the area, and actually a little bit better than they have been in recent nights. We're talking mid to upper 60s in a lot of places, where many areas struggled to fall below 70 because of all the high humidity the last couple of days. So actually, conditions are better and will be for a couple of days anyway, so I'll take the break for sure. Highs tomorrow may be shy of 90 also in a lot of areas. That will be welcome too. And we're talking mid to upper 80s. So like I said, people not hitting 90 will be a bit of a refresher, even though it's still going to be hot. It's what you would expect for this time of the year. Best Care Plumbing, Heating and Air, 7-day forecast shows 89 on Wednesday with only a slight chance for rain. Better chances Thursday and Friday, but still doesn't mean it's going to rain everywhere every day. Highs will be around 90 each afternoon, and each night, overnight lows will be in the low 70s, which is rather typical for late June in the Mid-South. I do invite you to join us for local 24 news at 6 and 10. We'll try to time these rain chances out more precise for you as we get a little bit closer. But for right now, I'm Chief Meteorologist John Bryant.